Spooky season is in full swing in Laurel County, and to celebrate, the Laurel County Rescue Squad has put together a haunted house. The haunted house is on Fire Rescue Drive and will be open every Friday and Saturday night. It's $15 per person. Kids under 12 get in for $10. And if you spend a little extra money, $25 to be exact, you can skip the line. The money raised will help the group pay for training and equipment for rescue operations.